and as the minutes continue to pass by, the tensions continue to rise.
Okay, okay!
The period is a little less than halfway complete when Danny DeKeyser, in his first game back from injury, makes an ill-advised pass behind his own net. If bedlam reigns on the ice, upstairs in the Situation Room, the mood is serene, as Mike Murphy and his team wait for the call requesting them to review the disputed goal.
We're just looking at this one now. It looks like Cool makes things off on the push and across the line, and the ref has a goal on the ice here.
Okay, let's go slow. Let's make sure I get the replays here and take a look at it, okay? We don't want to hurry this one.
There's another angle. Right there. That's Clarkson's stick from the side of the net.
We got Clarkson knocking this puck in. We got no issues with it. Here, take a look at it, okay? We don't want to hurry this one.
There's another angle. Right there. That's Clarkson's stick from the side of the net.
We got Clarkson knocking this puck in. We got no issues with it. This goes in clean. The puck was never frozen laying in the crease. We got Clarkson knocking it in here. We got a good goal.
No, he said nothing was wrong.
Go-ahead goal may have been more a feat of force than skill, but David Clarkson will take it all the same. His first in 13 games, and the 100th of his career.